This planet must have some low gravity if I can get distance like that. Just saying. Lots of stuff here. Silver. Ed. Crap. Jerk. Knock it off! Plenty of space left. Nope, nope. More of those jerk plants. Tree mushroom. Ooh. I keep hitting the bumpers to switch between stuff. Oh, that was deep. That was real deep. Gotta be something cool hidden in here, right? You'll have to tell me that every time.
The biomass in this area is dominated by plant life. Picking up faint or terra vehicle.
Alien vent. Interesting. Oops. Ooh, gold. You look interesting. Scan you. Jelly ray. Everything seems nice over here. I gotta go up now. I gotta go up now. Hell's up with you. Huh. Hey, lid. That. Loading salt. Well, I'm gonna see what's on this island I somehow found. I had a compass marker to tell me how to get here.
Detecting massive energy signature in the region. Cannot identify.
Uranite crystal. You're not going to be friendly. Yeah, I knew it. Jerk. I found an island, eh? Crab. No, I don't trust you. Yep. I was right not to trust you. Bulbo tree. Look at some of the stuff now that I'm safely on land. Where'd Krabby McGee go? Jerk. Turquoise leaves. Produce this plant is poisonous to insects being harvested and consumed by humans for its high water content. Interesting. Cool. Grapevine. Floater. Loiter incapacitate leviathans. Yeah, they're friendly at least. Fish. Edible. Yeah, biter. Your name says it all. Mesmer can open its jaw-like recesses and protective outer shell in order to air share its beauty. Do not resist. What the hell? Three mushrooms. Occurring uranium oxide. Yeah, I figured as much.
Carry two of us?
Your regular sea glide tows a mass of 80 kilograms at over 30 kilometers an hour. The power cell rigged to this one should double that.
You think there's something out there that's faster?
Close anywhere but land.
And that's assuming it doesn't overload 3 meters from the life pod.
You're calm about this.
I'm seeing the engineering problem. If I stop seeing the maths, I'll be terrified.
Great assessment to avoid. Tiger plant. Avoid or incapacitate. 9, 9, 9. Laser cutter. Diamond, battery, titanium, and cave sulfur. Titanium ingot, power cell, glass. Ooh. Oh, but I need the mobile vehicle bay. I can't make that yet. Used to dispose of nuclear waste. Very full. Oh, that's why. Okay. Crab. Dead. Now this is interesting. Is there a jump button? Why? The jump button is why. I don't know why the jump button is why, but the jump button is why. Broken. Should have scanned that. Scan that too, eh? Force field container.
Scans indicate this structure is composed of a metal alloy with unprecedented integrity. No match is found in database. Performing structural analysis. Self-scan complete. Foreign bacteria counters reached statistically significant levels. No adverse effects detected. Be vigilant for symptoms.
That sounds lovely.
Unknown language. Attempt.
Ooh, achievement unlock. Ancient technologies. Find the enforcement platform. Okay then. Sprint button. Got me. Wish I would have made a flashlight. That would have been convenient. Yeah. jerks. Just went round about. Speckled Rattler. Pink Cap. Took a while to scan. Yeah, that's new. Gold, lithium, and diamond. Hey, another purple tablet. Skyray! Gotcha. Dale? Beat. Diamond!
The materials you gather are the property of the All-Terra Corporation. You will be liable to reimburse the full market price. Your current bill stands at 3 million credits.
3 million! Hi. Huh? I don't need to head back yet. I can drop crap I don't need. Come back here, gold! Oh, I didn't want that! My ass kicked by crabs. Where'd my gold go? Well, better heal myself then. I'm just gonna leave you be. That was a dead end. Yeah. Well, I fell. Kitty.
kitty.
Come on, Elsa, you know you want to come sit with me. Just outside of view right now. Come on, kitty kitty. Amazing how fast that thing disappears from view. Where does she go walk? Onto my goddamn powers.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side.
I freaking can't, you jerk.
It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long-range scans pick up in the meantime.
Make a purple tablet. Chomp chomp. Fiber mesh. Oh, this is so poorly arranged. Two of those, I think, if I recall. Take the one I got. I just do. It's something. Drawing. Make that. Mesh. Radiation suit. And auto-equip it. Ooh. How did I make that compass? Copper wire and wiring kit. So it's copper. Silver. Which I already had on me. Okay, then. Compass. Already auto-integrate? Auto-integrated. Cool. There comes Kitty. Hi, baby. Just gonna go open the window, aren't you? Yep. Battery. Titanium. Odd. Laser cutter. Yeah. One of those made too. Have any more silver? Well, just gotta go grab two things of creep vine. Make a couple batteries too. Things getting low on power. Shut up. Shit. Hey, breather. Copper ore. That. Battery. Boom. New message. I'll go see what that's about. What do you have to say?
Play partially translated broadcast.
Okay. How do I make you? forward escape pod. Salt. Have more salt out here. I does. That's the lube box. Hey, I got a new radio message, but I'm right by the radio.
This is an automated distress signal from Life Pod 12. Coordinates attached. Warning, Life Pod has sunk beyond safe diving distance. Do not attempt retrieval without submersible support.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Now that I have that radiation suit, let's go buy the ship that's giving out radiation we couldn't explore before. Sounds good. What are you? Beacon fragment. Fleet.
New blueprint acquired.
You're a jerk. You're a jerk. I need to make a grav trap. Eat.
New blueprint acquired.
No. They're gonna be jerks and suicide me. I'm gonna take their stuff. Coffee vending machine. Button. Yeah, this has to be in the radiation zone now. Who put exploding fish? Anything. Nothing. Or anything? And supply crate? First aid. Quartz. Sand shark. Area kind of got messed over, didn't it? Sand looks protruded out. Yeah, might as well. You look like something. Propulsion cannon. Yeah, so requirement for being underwater is coffee. How do I get on ship? Gotta be able to get on ship. Right? But if I have the battery light off, it saves more energy. Ew. Lead. Titanium. Power transmitter. The fallout will have devastating effects on the alien ecosystem if not contained within the next 24 hours. Near blueprint acquired. Holy sweet Jesus, what the hell is that? A nope, that's a nope, that's a nope. That's a just nope out of there. Nope. It's time for a crab battle. Juked. You left your back wide open. Aha! Your lunge failed. Aha! Flawless victory. I am the winner. There's no reason I can't fit through here. No reason. Here. More bandages. It's like they're expecting me to get hurt over here or something.
Warning, ship's structural integrity is low. Fire suppression equipment and laser cutters may be required. Exploration is conducted at your own risk.
Come on, crabs. Get in the hang of killing you guys. And they're not even touching me. couple more of them. Where'd he go? Battery. Nice. One. Relentless attack. Ah, he got me. Where'd he go? Fine, just... So many crabs.
Scans show suggestive tracts of nearby life forms contain human tissues.
Really? Being constantly attacked by these things, they're wouldn't have thought they would have eaten somebody. Well, I got plenty of them, so. I don't have room to maneuver up here. Battery. More crabs. Fire extinguisher. Sweet. I am on the ship.
Reserve power, unable to remotely download black box data.
Altera launches the Aurora.
New PDA data.
Okay. Desk. I will scan the desk. Trash can.
New blueprint acquired.
Swivel chair. Is that a battery? I want the battery. Battery. PDA. Fan chair.
PDA data. New blueprint.
Brawn.
Integrating new PDA data. Data.
Just looks like flavor over there. Let me over. Take all the batteries you have.
Scans of damage to the Aurora do not match any known offensive technologies.
Doing good, HTC 452. Having a good night. I'm trying to get into here. Crab thingy. Still crab thingies left. Got away. Yeah, I'm playing on an Xbox. Door I couldn't get into. Water entrances? Thanks for stopping by. You have a nice night as well, man. Come on. Thought of something. There's a code on that PDA. I wonder if that's the code to get in that door. Gonna be pissed if it was. would think this game would have a sprint button, but I guess not. On. Huh? 1454. God damn it.
Self-scan complete. Bacterial infection in your system is progressing. Detecting skin irritation and immune system response. Further data required to identify the bacterial strain.
Yay. Light.
Near blueprint acquired.
Finding plenty of disinfected water. Go. Little travesty, I can't construct a forklift. Cyclops engine. Interesting. Ooh, big sub boy. Now, if only I had a mobile vehicle bay to actually put the damn thing together.
Integrating new PDA data.
More water. Ooh, 2 of 3. Huh? I'm glad I saw that coming. Eat it. Jerks. More water, yay. Hair. Magic space repairing. PDA.
Integrating new PDA data.
Pick up Seamoth Depth Marginal Mark 1. Only I had a Seamoth to put it in. Different. Field door in cut. First aid or PDA fleet offer.
Integrate new PDA data.
He's to a giant frickin' robot suit. Admin number one, codes 1869.
Integrating new PDA data.
Agassi, last known vicinity of the planet. I'm feeling they're already dead. Ron Bay, you say? Tool again. Open. Eat by giant frickin' Gundam.
On the other side of the hull breach in this room.
Just get out of the water. Four I need, huh? B. Oh, what do you know? That's four. Brawn suit. Come on. Get up there. There we go. Living quarters. Dime a dozen. Green block. 75 food. Bar table. PDA here. Give me PDA.
Data.
Single wall shelf. Counter. Well, this stuff sounds nice. Fresh fire extinguisher. locked. Keep up and keep calm. I will take a poster. Cabin one. Sweet offer. 186 now. Yep. Why not? Bed. Double bed.
PDA data.
Wall shelves.
New blueprint acquired.
Hey, George toy. My inventory is full once again. I think I have that one, and that one's locked. Okay.
Integrating new PDA data.
Data. Numbers in that one, so whatever. Fire to seem to spring out of nowhere. I don't think I'm getting in cabin 5. Natural selection poster? Quartz. Way better than a quartz. And scan the vending machine. That's gonna give me titanium, so. Data. Door. The wrong one. It looks so similar, though. Through here, then. A way I can't move through. Got it. Nothing through there. Have any other codes I would have missed?
Listen, I know I don't have the right to make demands of you, but I need you to understand that I want to change our arrangement.
I hear what you're saying, and I will try to respect it. How would you like to change it?
I would like to reduce our contact hours.
How much further can we do that?
To zero.
You're dumping me.
I'm changing the terms of our relationship.
How is it still a relationship if we don't see each other?
It's a relationship of a kind. You have so many expectations.
I feel you just want to spend more time with that dumb guy in his dumb robot suit.
That's not a feeling. It's a judgment. And I feel hostility in what you're saying. Perhaps your jealousy is a sign that you need to take another look at your business model. Why can't you just be happy for me?
I am happy for you, and I'm happy for all the guys in the prawn bay. I'm just not happy for me.
This is why I wanted to change our arrangement.
Well, in my luck, I'm gonna find that code someplace else. Different path I could have taken this way, if I recall. Go that way, then. Drive room.
The drive sustained internal damage during collision. Do not repair without appropriate warning conditions.
Well, I made it in here at least, so.
Warning, local radiation. at maximum tolerable level.
And if only I could build a goddamn Cyclops. I heard something. There are these.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
No, you don't.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Freaking jerks. Different one. It looks weird. Yeah. Take that.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Is there something scannable here? Scannable. I just had it. Where'd it go? A breach. Away, jerk. Repairing, repairing.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Where is it shooting green stuff? Where is it shooting green stuff?
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Three more after this.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
They're all outside of the water, actually. Left.
Further breaches detected.
There it is. One left.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Hooray. Where's this last damn breach? There it is, there it is. You fix it? You mean the radiation stops? Fire extinguisher if I wanted it. Hey, Achievo. Saying? Well, repair what? Didn't I already repair this? Did it break or something? Cannibal there, it looks like. This way, let's go look around in the crew quarters a bit more. Come on. I want the liquor. I need it. Just stuff I dropped. Brawn suit thingy. Let's head back to my base. Oops. Had a full, whatever. I'll keep it. This was the way I came. You back where you're important. Exploding. Huh? Okay, this trip seems successful. That looks like big Screw You McGee over there. Didn't mean to do that. I want to do all that, then become fish food for that guy. Let's just get back to my base. It's just a normal sand shark. I still found no mobile vehicle bay. These things usually mean safety, so. Yeah, I touched on top of it. Let's see what these have to say.
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad... how many of you... I didn't know.
Ocean cannon.
We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out.
What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR, and I blew it. It's a bad option, all right, but so are all the others.
Well, that sounds promising. Anyway.